Good evening, everyone. Welcome to Whirlpool Gaming. Hope everyone's having a good evening. We'll be starting here shortly. I just gotta send out a message. Official Fat Jesus, I don't know if I thanked you already or not, but thank you for that follow while I was off stream. I do appreciate it. So I was able to get the Ultimate Edition of this game, so I now own it. I took it back to the library because I have my own copy now. And I'm excited about that, but it was supposed to come with Assassin's Creed 3 and Assassin's Creed Liberation, but it's not showing up in the store. I think it's because they haven't released those games yet, remastered like they said they were going to, or something. I don't know. But we'll be switching back and forth between this one and Valhalla, because I have them both now. I just felt like playing this one tonight. Alright guys, I'm gonna get the chat down to the side screen, we'll get started. Mess with this camera too, because it's... It still seems like it's off. Thank you. odds down a little too low. That's better. Guys, if you're just coming in, welcome to Whirlpool Gaming. As I said at the beginning of the stream, we're playing Assassin's Creed Odyssey. I now own the Ultimate Edition, so I have like the DLCs and Season Pass and whatnot for it. I didn't install any of the extra stuff, like I got a armor set and some other stuff. I think the reason I didn't install it is because I can use it, but it's under. It'd probably be under power for where I'm at, so I'm just gonna save it, and I'm pretty sure I'll play this again. But yeah. Yeah, I know I can upgrade them, but even then, the gear and stuff I have already, I've already put some time into. So, I mean, it's not to say I won't go back and use the stuff I got by getting that better edition. I'll do it sometime. Didn't want to do it this time. But, how are you doing, Panther? I'm doing good. Just working on building up to do this one. About 19 hours. pretty cool. What's that for? Alright, why didn't I come over here? Oh, that's right. I was gonna start working my way up to them. That's the reason why I was here.
These ruins are a good reminder of the devastation the Persians left behind.
That makes me feel like I'm tryharding. I mean, if you like the game, you play it. Nothing about tryharding. See, I only play it if I'm gonna stream it. Because I started streaming from the beginning, so I'm like, it'd be kind of... So, Justin, for our Players League, I was talking to Chris, because he said you just think about... I only play this game when I'm going to stream it, so... but what I was saying about the players league, because I ended up taking the Bucks, so you can't take the Panthers, so he said something about you, just go ahead and take the Steelers. The Ravens have a pretty good defense, too, and they've got a good running back, so. But, I mean, it's up to you what team you want to take. If you take the Steelers, we play each other week one of the preseason. I gotta figure out where I'm going. I feel like I'm kind of going the wrong way. Those bears. Bounty cleared. There we go. Turn around enough to eventually clear. Am I still not going quite the right way? I mean, I am, but... do the same thing I do in oh damn it 14 also. So do you feel like you're tryharding because you haven't put as many hours in as I have? Is that... Yeah?
Are you dreaming?
Mm-hmm. Did that reactivate when I started? No. I killed the rich guy and... Yeah, I've done that. Right now I'm just kind of searching for a cultist. Mr. Cultist, where are you? I might as well go ahead and take them out now. I can always use the leather. They're all over the place. I hear the ting, but I don't... It was too bright. That's fine. I'll be glad when I can jump and not take any fall damage. You're right. I eat myself off cliffs all the damn time. Oh, shit. Yeah, I'm just trying to get to this. I mean, I don't think they'll start any trouble if I don't start any trouble.
Got to be careful not to get spotted.
Could be wrong.
Out of my way!
I mean, I could probably get around them. Think he noticed me kill the guy. He just kind of left. I gotta keep going down, but where? Abandoned mine. I'm heading the right way. Let me see your loadout. Try to keep my assassin damage high because I like to sneak and stuff. Come on. See, I can't kill him with just the arrow. Oh, yeah, I can. What? Got him. Shit. Hide. I'll just get him as I come to find him.
shot, coward! Nothing here! Stay sharp! These fields are deadly Helios! Got it! Someone's down.
The mercenary got you.
Let's go. We'll find him.
I hear you. You shouldn't have come here!
Pretty sure the cultist I'm looking for is in that mine. Wonder if I can walk across the line. Oh. Never mind. I didn't want to throw the dog out, damn it.
The eagle ladder! Surrender to the cult now, and maybe I spare your life!
Oh, shit. Okay. I just did. I don't have anything better. Stop telling me to check it.
Come on! Is there something you need?
Someone who understands being a mercenary. It's not an easy life we lead, friend.
No, it is not an easy life. But it is one worth struggling for.
You may be right. I'm near giving up my task. I'm here for the head of a Spartan commander. But his soldiers hound me, and I haven't been able to get near him.
So you want me to send the Spartan commander to Hades?
Yes. Do we have a deal?
It won't be easy, but I'll take care of it.
Please, get this done quickly.
Here.
can swear it. Oh, it's a little ways off. Okay. Now, I'll talk to you later. Thanks for stopping by. Guys, if you're just coming in, welcome to Wolfpool Gaming.
The favor.
Ella.
Guys, be just coming in, walking the whole gaming.
Ella.
You again. Have you killed him?
Your man is dead.
Job well done, mercenary. Here, this is yours.
Thank you.
Oh, I'm so close.
Come on. Yeah. Come on. Easy now. Yeah. I should try to stay out of sight.
Sorry, I didn't find a device named Corner Lamp.
Thank you.
Alright guys, give me just one moment. Alright guys, I think I'm gonna end here for now. Oh, sorry. Everyone came by and hung out. Thanks, I do appreciate it. I'll try to get back on tomorrow. If not, here in a little bit, I just got something I gotta do, so. But, with all that being said, thanks for coming by, and I'll see you guys next time.